Hi friends, today I am going to discuss chapter 4, exercise 4.4, class 9th. First question. Give the geometric representation of y equals to 3 as an equation. In that first question, one variable, second question in two variables. Solution first one. So here they are asking y value is 3. So they are asking first one in one variable. So that's why I drawn one line. 0. 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This one is not required. Why? Because here they are asking positive value. So this is important. So see here, y equals to 3. So this is the 3. Here they are showing representation. So this is the answer. Next, second question in two variables. So in two variables means we need two variables. So here y equals to 3, you know, in question they given. We need here x equals to 0. That's why I took here x equals to 0. So 0 comma 3. Here I drawn the graph x, x bar, y, y bar. So see here, x is 0, y equals to 3. Your y equals to 3, so we have to draw the one parallel line like this. We should draw 0, 3 means this point is important, so like this I draw. So here x is 0, y equals to 3.